Dear students, how are you? I hope you are passing happy days. I am also fine. I am here with you for taking a class on grammar about voice. Voice is the form of the verb which indicates whether the subject does the work or something has been done to it. Notice the sentence, you sing a song. Here we identify that you is subject, sing verb, a song object. Next one, a song is sung by you. Here a song is subject, is sung verb, you object. In it, in the passive form, active form, you sing a song. Here subject you is active. On the other hand, a song is sung by you. Here subject a song is passive. We know there are two kinds of voice, active and passive. An action done by subject is called active voice, and an action done by object is called passive voice. Dear students, try to recite a poem in Bangla about voice. भयस संक्रांत कविता अबजेक्ट बेटा सबजेक्ट हुए खिल खिलिए हासे सबजेक्ट बेटा अबजेक्ट हुए बाएर पड़े बसे मूल भार्बटा सब समय पास्ट पार्टिसिपल हय तार पूर्वे जेके बसे टू बी महाशय आईएनजी थाकिले बीन हय हैव हैज आर हैड बेलाय बीन सेंटेंसटी इम्पारेटिव होले लेट किंबा लेट नॉट दिए पैसिव करे नीन हियर वी कैन सी दैट यू सब्जेक्ट सिंग भार ए सॉन्ग ऑब्जेक्ट सो वी मस्ट फॉलो द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ पैसिव वॉइस सब्जेक्ट प्लस बी भार प्लस वर्ब एट पास्ट पार्टिसिपल फॉर्म प्लस बाय प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट List of auxiliary verb, present indefinite, am, is, are, past indefinite, was, were, future indefinite, shall be, will be, present continuous, am being, is being, are being, past continuous, was being or were being, future continuous, shall be being, will be being, present perfect, have been, oblique, has been, past perfect, have been, future perfect shall have been or will have been. I saw a verb. Here I subject, saw verb, a verb object. We see that kobitay ki bola ache je object beta subject hoye khil khiliye hashe. एक्टिव बयसे जे छिलो ऑब्जेक्ट पैसिव बयसे ता हबे सब्जेक्ट आ बर्ड नेक्स्ट बी वर्ब वी मस्ट यूज बी वर्ब अकॉर्डिंग टू रूल्स ऑफ टेंस हियर वी कैन सी दैट सो There are three forms of a verb, present, past and past participle form. Here we can see that verb is presented in the past form here. So we must call it is past indefinite tense. We must use auxiliary verb was or were. About was. मूल भार्ब सब समय पास्ट पार्टिसिपल है एखे मूल भार्ब सी सीन सीन बाय मी इफ प्रोनाउन इज यूज्ड इन द एक्टिव वॉइस एज ए सब्जेक्ट We must change its form in the passive voice. I, me, we, us, he, him, they, them, etc. Next one. I shall do the work. Here we can see that shall do verb. I subject the work object. Shall or will plus verb present form is used in the future indefinite tense. We must use as auxiliary verb in the passive voice shall be or will be. The verb. Will be मूल भार do done by me next one they are reading a book are reading verb they subject a book object passive a book is being read by them this statement is present continuous tense we must use am being or is being or are being next one is she was eating rice this statement is past continuous tense was or were plus verb plus ing is are used in the past continuous tense so we must use auxiliary verb in the passive voice rice was being Yes, students. Try to another example. Another example is presented there. I have done the work. Have done verb. The work. Have or has plus verb past participle form are used in the present perfect tense. So we must use auxiliary verb in the passive voice. Has been. Done by I subjective form, me objective form. Another one is they had finished the work. Had plus verb past participle form are used in the past perfect tense. So we must use auxiliary verb had been. The work had been finished by them. They subjective form, them objective form. Another one, we should respect our parents. We can see that modal auxiliary is presented here. Here object is subject, here our parents. If modal auxiliary is presented in the active voice, same modal auxiliary is presented in the passive voice, plus we use be. Plus verb past participle form by plus, same rule is applied here. Next one, I can do this. Here we can see that modal auxiliary is applied. Can do this work. This work can be done by me. Dear students, this is your homework. Try to write your homework in your katha. That's end of class today. See you again. Stay safe. Okay, bye.